Hey guys, welcome back to my channel RJ Step by Step. And in this video, I will show you guys how to make a natural homemade lip balm or a pink tinted lip balm naturally at home. And we need only two simple ingredients for making this DIY lip balm, which is fully natural and safer to use. Watch full video so you'll get idea for making this DIY lip balm. And if you guys like my videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you'll get a video notification. Now let's get into the video. These are the two ingredients we need for making our natural DIY lip balm. And if you guys not having ghee, you can also use butter. Now let's see the benefit of beetroot for our lips. Beetroot is very rich in antioxidant. It not only makes your lips soft but also gives a beautiful pink color to your lip. It makes your lips rosy pink and also moisture and nourish your lip. And it also has a natural bleaching property which helps to lighten your darker lip. And it is the main ingredient we need for making our DIY lip balm. And now I will show the procedure for making it. So first peel the skin of the beetroot and chop it into small pieces like this. Then transfer those pieces into the mixer jar. After that, blend them well to paste consistency without adding any water like this. And then transfer those paste to the filter and extract the juice with the help of the spoon by pressing over it. Yeah, that's it. Our beetroot juice is ready now. It should be in a liquid consistency. And then we need to boil them on a medium flame. So boil them on a medium flame by continuous stir. While boiling, the volume of the water gets reduced and it turns to thick consistency. So until they form that consistency, you have to stir them continuously. And we got the thick consistency now. Now we can add the second ingredient. Yeah, that is ghee. I melted the ghee already and I'm going to add on it. So you can use ghee or butter, both have same benefits. After adding ghee, mix them very well. After mixing both ingredients together, it looks like this. Yeah, that's it. Our homemade natural pink tinted lip balm is ready to use now. Then you have to store them in an empty clean container like this. After storing them, you have to refrigerate it for half an hour. After refrigerating, you can apply it on your lip. And you can use this homemade lip balm for 1 month. And after refrigerating, it looks like this. A homemade natural pink tinted lip balm is ready to use now. No need to spend lot of money for buying an expensive lip balm. We need only two simple ingredients which is easily available on your kitchen to make this easy DIY lip balm, which is fully safer and easy to use. So if you consume it also, no problem. It helps to moisturize your lip and make your lips soft and pink on regular use. It is a pure homemade method without any artificial preservatives. So try this out. If you guys like my channel, subscribe it and thanks for watching.